anyone can build a new Dimensionator, it's Ratchet.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns?
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Kedaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only ruby on forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
Praise the Emperor! Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lombax! Praise the Emperor! And engage the lockdown!
Is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Backup reporting in with overwhelming force.
In the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Ooh, that is Blizon, a common element for storing energy. But why does it look so...
I knew it! The Blizon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos.
We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension, from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
It helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kedaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly, but with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet, then, is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
Yes. amoeboid?
I can hear their stomachs grumbling. Consumed by those gelatinous bricks?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Door's locked. Let's keep moving.
Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jeff?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kid.
Hello.
Kid, why did you
need that, Lisa? We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. Too bad it has not worked in forever. It could make the funnest squares.
Controls down here.
So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
By key, you mean it means you press buttons. then yes.
What?
But Lizon, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicini, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Go.
Around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
My pleasure, Rod.
Another dimension?
Very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Ford should be just ahead.
Huh.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm. You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is. And orange, because I am an interior decorator, first class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, decorator kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Power levels are fluctuating again. We may need to juice them.
Using an awful lot of raritanium lately. Perhaps I should request a new ship.
They say it takes tremendous pressure to create diamonds. So what better place to set up an experimental forge than the crushing depths of Cordelion's boundless oceans? Kedaro Station is one of the Emperor's most secure facilities. Using a classified energy source to power its Rubion Forge, which can manipulate the strongest metals while crafting the most delicate circuitry. With a workshop like that, it is no wonder that this facility is the rumored birthplace of all the Emperor's battle mechs, armor, and espresso machines.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before... Nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving.
Interior decorators! How could you fall for such a stupid... They didn't even have licenses!
Ooh, the intruders are still alive.
That won't be the last of them. We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use Blizzard?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about Blizzon! That's our way out!
I see the intruders!
Last of them.
What do we do now? That was the only ruby on forge that could make the dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be. Take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Way.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But, FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we should grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Is that... The dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
This lock's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
He has not spotted us. Yet.
Jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
I'll need to time it just right. Okay, that hurt.
Right there! That is somewhat alarming.
installed. Systems online.
Oh, that computer just turned on. Can we take a look? There is a research log. Let us watch.
Lock release. Blast door unlocked. Bob, see if I can.
Resuming playback on station log.
Come here. Come here. Okay, look out past the reef. I just started playing around and look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing? You're hurting it. Stop. Stop this right now. Stop.
That was Jump Bot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here! On, where would I be? Uh-oh. Whoa.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Taking more damage. and upgrade that one. Looks like you've got some open sales and the Raritanium to match. Nice mod, huh? Make sure to tell your friends now!
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
So angry.
Do we come in peace, big guy? Is that a happy hiss? Or an angry hiss? Guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns.
Do not try that again, Rebel! I do not appreciate this! I need more back!
To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
Power source jeopardized.
The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the Forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old JB!
Wow!
uploaded.
Did it work?
Like, we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, the generator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon. Ratchet and Kiddles.
Thanks, and will do. Junkie? Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open. And don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
No!